so approximately 90 degrees, because I'm entering, 90 degrees to the nose, 45 degrees to the surface of the skin, and that should land me in the prezygomatic space at a position where there is no artery. So slide in nice and slowly, kiss the bone, then we aspirate. Give that a second to validate, and then we can slowly start injecting, looking for that response. Now, there is a nerve here, so it does tend to be a bit sensitive. Little mold shaping it.